I want to use this to encourage you that if some people say they believe in God but are afraid of a virus, it means that they don't understand the God we are preaching about. Yeah. Any man who calls himself a pastor or a servant of God but does not comprehend what is going on in the world today does not know God nor have his mind. The next thing that causes people to ignore God's warnings has to do with worldly wealth. Worldly wealth. Many people's hearts are not with God or his word, all because of worldly wealth. Be wise and listen to God's warnings, and don't let the worldly wealth put you in the hellfire.